What is the importance of independent storytelling?
It's very important to be an independent storyteller. Like, you know, we started off our show, People Just Do Nothing, on YouTube. I used to film it, edit it, no budget, you know, no permissions. We were hustling. And a group of mates, and yeah, I mean, you know, 11, 10 years later, 5 series, a BAFTA, a film in Japan, and we are truly independent. So I have nothing but respect for independent film.
Do you have a most precious memory from the journey you've been on with that family?
I mean, I do think Japan was pretty, I mean, don't get me wrong, Ipswich was pretty cool, but Japan was pretty special. You know, yeah, it's kind of surreal, and I loved it so much that I got one of those Japanese toilets. I've got it in my house now, the one that, you know, cleans you and hugs you and sings to you. So I'd say that was a very special moment for me.
Having created a character that is such a persona, is it difficult for you when you meet people in real life at events like this and they're perhaps expecting that to be you?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's a blessing and a curse, right? I think if you've created and, you know, played a character for so long, and people to the point where people think it's real, and they're disappointed that you're not going to be like, "All right, mate, I'm Chabuddy G." You know what I mean? So in a way, it's a blessing. In a way, it's a curse. But you know what? If people only knew me as Chabuddy G for the rest of my life, it wouldn't be a bad thing.